Hi, Marc Warnke here, PackGoats.com. Hey, I want to let you know that we're changing our system this year and we're microchipping all of our babies before they leave the property. Christy here is helping me and we're going to show you how to do this and then kind of educate you on it itself because you can get these on our website and order them. And what it is, this is one that's already been plunged. I've already shot this into another goat. If you'll actually see, you see a little green piece come out right there. What it does is it's got an audible click to it. So when it starts, it goes like this. You put it in the tail and you click, and then you know the microchip's in there. And you read it beforehand, and then you read it afterhand or after it's in the goat, and you verify that it's in there. And I've only done four. I'm no veteran at this, but I'm just really, I've tattooed and I have done ear tags, and by far this is the least invasive, easiest process. These guys barely make any noise. I'm surprised how well it's gone because the gauge of that needle is fairly thick and it's been no big deal. And you remember, if you got these La Manchas or La Mancha crosses, they don't have an ear to put an ear tag in anyway. So we highly suggest that you use these. It's what we're going to. This is the reader, super simple. This one costs what, like 35, 40? I think it's 45 for the reader, and then these run around $650 for the actual each chips itself, and you can order them individually for your herd. So really super cost effective and just a great way. So Christy's going to hold him down. We're going to iodine, then we're going to read. Did you already read this one?
I did read it.
Okay, good. Okay, sweet. Go ahead and hold him down the way we've been doing it. Get my little iodine. I'm sure this part is easier. This goat is about a week old. It's kind of easier when they're easier to wrestle. And so I'm just going in, and you can come in closer. I'm just going to go in and I'm going to iodine this section. Some have bled, some have not, most have not. So we'll see how this little guy goes. I'm going to kind of pull the webbing to the side so I'm not into the meat. I'm just under the skin. And then I go in, click. It's out. That's it. So it's just super, super simple. No big stress.
Hold on. Here's the reader.
And then we'll do the reader on it. Make sure it's in there. And it is. We're ready to go. So it's that simple. Really super neat new system. Nobody's getting their feelings really that hurt. Everybody's kind of bouncing and happy. Easy to keep things just good, and you know, it's really, really nice to not have to have that on your goat. So I hope you find that helpful, and you know, do us the favor of getting it from us rather than somebody else. Hope that's helpful. Marc Warnke, PackGoats.com.